Yo, appreciate it, man. Hey, I love the energy right now. Y'all still having fun?
Yeah!
Just wanted to make sure I feel like we did a lot of rap and we didn't care about what nobody else got going on and shit. Goddamn, you know, we got one more song before we get out of here. But before we get out, man, one thing that I want to do first and foremost is present my man Marcel P. Black with Monastery T, you feel me?
Yeah! Big boys.
The absolute least we could do, bro.
Thank you, I appreciate it, bro. Thank you.
That's all, man. Appreciate it. Hey, y'all give him a round of applause. Yeah. Give Soul Lab a round of applause. Get an antidote around his applause, goddamn. Heard the bird website, all of that. Give yourselves a round of applause, you feel me? Yeah. All right, now, let's see. Once again, before I get into this last one, I really need crowd participation. So I'm going to ask y'all a question. And I don't want you to get all freaked out to think that I'm asking too much and you gotta think too hard. I know everybody been drinking. I hope everybody been drinking. But yeah, so sure. Alright, so if you got a dream, make some noise.
Yeah.
Y'all sound scared. Y'all got a dream, make some noise. Alright, now this okay, if anybody has ever told you that you cannot do what you wanna do, say fuck them.
Fuck them!
Fuck them.
Fuck them!
Alright, and that's cool. As an artist, we understand that, hey, fuck these niggas. But, you know, after hearing so much naysaying people around you that don't want you to do better than them because y'all came from the same background, it's like, you gotta ask yourself, like, yo, is this really for me? Man, shoot, Paco Pat, hey, we drove 6 hours here, you feel me? Halfway through, Paco passed out, and I was just like, damn, bro, I'm really on this road in my father's truck, you know what I'm saying? $80 to fill up. Damn, bro, is this really it? Hell yeah, it is. So yeah, so, you know, as an artist, of course, you know, you gotta ask yourself these questions for reassurance. And of course you can answer yourself and that's all fine and dandy. But, you know, right now, it also helps to have people on the outside, you know what I'm saying, to help you feel like you're going in the right direction. So when I ask y'all this question, I need y'all as loud as y'all possibly can to tell me the answer. Y'all got it?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Can I kick it?
Yes, you can!
In the South, well, I'm the hottest in the nation. College dropout, still write the loudest dissertation. Yeah. Turn your mocks, pitch the nonviolent demonstration. Turn around and turn cyphers in the hottest situation. I'm Denzel for real. My pen skills be filled. Yeah. I destroy the bills, son. It's time for renovation. Yeah. Keep a fossil on my Apple Watch. Hey. Time for innovation. Hey. Stand too tall to be flat about innovation.
I said I'm something like the beast of no nation. Where I'm from, you can get clapped with no standing ovation. The app is no vacant. Risk 360, rotate and cooking up the Caucasian, no apron. Niggas like talking to they pro agent. I'm heaven sent, hell raising, I could overthrow Satan. I demand respect right now, it's no way. They think that Monastery grown boys go crazy. Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
Can I kick it?
My nigga, yes, you can.
But if a nigga get wrong or any get wrong, shit, I got to go. I'm an actor, I'm home. I used to focus on my lows, now I'm all for that. Couple niggas playing games, we don't fall for that. And then she can't play the stage, we don't fall for that. But if the ass that you know we grab it all for that.
They throw M's on our clothes,
we want all of that.
IG hoes been frozen,
yeah, we want all of that.
World tours around the globe,
we want all of that.
Say we want all of that,
we want all of that.
And when they play the Monastery, watch some grown boys go crazy.
amazing. We give them hope and it's so crazy. Them soul flows and they so crazy. Crazy.
And thank y'all so much, man. One more really quick thing. We got merchandise over here, you feel me? Goddamn, shirts going for 20, hats also going for 20. If you, let's see, the CDs are 1 for 10, 2 for 15, but if you buy a t-shirt, shit, they go for 5, you feel me? So yeah. Come shop with us. Everything that you heard us perform is on the CD House Party. I got my own CD called Free. I suggest y'all also listen to that. It's more of on a spiritual, conscious tip. And also, I want y'all to pay attention to this white shirt. It's the same logo, but this white shirt that me and Papa are wearing right now, it's, you see the angel wings and the halo. It's actually a tribute to my mother who passed in March. And her name was Mona. So I highlighted M-O-N-A. So these are the Monastery shirts. So the black one are the Monastery shirts. The white ones are the Monastery shirts. And also she was an artist too. You know what I'm saying? She painted. And this was her insignia that she would put like on the bottom of the corners. You feel me? So I just, I heard some people, I don't know what the hell March 20, you know, I don't know what the month of March had against us, but you know what I'm saying, I heard my man say, you know what I'm saying, he lost somebody. My man back there say he lost somebody. I lost my mom in March, so that, you know, y'all say it really touched me. So thank y'all so much. Y'all come holler at us. God, and just come chop it up with us, bro. Talk to us, man. We real friendly. You feel me?
Thank you, man. Hey.